Kazimiro Ezaruku, the chief administrative officer for Madi Okolo District, said the event is social development agenda for social protection of our culture.
The Madi are also blessed with different types of foods, which are very unique. So it is in such a gathering that people showcase that have variety of things.
The community gathered to showcase and enjoy colorful dances such as Mure, Osegu, and Nyambi.
Including dances like Mure, Koro, Osego, Nambi, Jemi, and so on.
So we are here in Madi Okolo presenting, first of all, our language to be known in the whole country and outside the world also. The second activity we are going to present today is cultural dances, where we are going to present Ngiri dance, the Osegu dance.
LC5 chairperson Ismail Drabe called for promoting culture to strengthen morals among young people. Naiti Zahara, the tourism officer for Madi Okolo District, praised the event for promoting unity.
This gala is entirely to revive our culture and promote peaceful coexistence. The sustainability of this gala, we have planned after this gala to have a cultural site.
We are organizing this cultural gala in order to give education for the youth, elders, and the young ones, young generation.
Story by Bosco King for the news.